Mr. P.S. Bidkar, Assistant Professor at Sanjay Godawat University, Attigre. Today we are going to see about Silicon Controlled Rectifier, commonly known as SCR. SCR is a PNPN device. It means that it is having P layer, N layer, another P layer, another N layer. So basically it is a three junction device, junction J1, junction J2, junction J3. And it is having three terminals, anode, cathode and gate. Anode is connected to outer P layer, cathode is connected to outer N layer and gate is connected to inner P layer. This is the structure of SCR. Now you can see, you can use two symbols for the SCR. A is anode, K is cathode and G is gate. Also SCR can be shown like this. So there are two ways to show the SCR. So now, what are the maximum ratings of the SCR? So SCR is a device which is used for high power applications. In case of SCR, you can go for maximum voltage equal to 7000 ohms or 7k, and current which can flow through SCR, it is equal to 5000 amperes or 5k. The operating frequency of SCR is 1 kilohertz. Now, what are the applications of SCR? SCR is used as a switch. SCR is used to control the motor speed. SCR is used in rectifiers. It is also used in choppers. It is also used for power control applications. It can be used as a light dimmer or battery charger, or can be used in a pulse circuit. Thank you.